Miša. Presionalo, presionalo.
Llévatelo, uno a uno.
Get up, Sergio.
Back to the middle.
Jimmy, you gotta jump with that guy. Who's marking him? Why don't we jump with him?
Cuélgate de la camisa, no le hace nomás para que no los dejen rematar.
At least jump with him.
Sergio, portero.
Wait, Saco, wait.
Get him.
Get him, Psyche.
Hey, off, off, off.
Come on, folks.
Hang on, Jimmy.
Paco, why is your service up in the air?
Huélgatele!
Get up!
Yeah.
Go! Go play it!
Thank you. Finish this! Drop back, and then drop back.
Get up, 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 get up
Rápido.
Go, Mota, go, Mota.
Hey, watch.
Hey, watch.
Next, sir.
Belong, get in.
Hey, hold them. Someone on the
floor. Zach. Pitch it. Here.
And I like it again.
Grab the way and use it.
Man, come on, get in there.
Hey, Miguel. How's it you?
Brinca, brinca. No te regreses, quédate con el
ball. Come on! Give him too much space! Nick, Anthony, get up higher!
Lleva. Michael, aprieta el más arriba, ¡vamos!
Go!
a better ball!
Shot. He didn't go for the ball! Leishman! He didn't go for the ball!
Not until after 5. Yeah, 5 o'clock. You can get your... I'm not... probably the Thunderbird Golf hitting range. Yeah, right there in their parking lot right there. That would be the best place. The other one, off of Desmond Dean. That entrance there. No, because off of Desmond Dean is where the entrance is to the Thunderbird Golf hitting range. So it should be fine. If not, maybe even, I was thinking there might be a little spot over by Silver Tree for some people if they wanted to walk a little bit, you know, an extra little few feet or something where I don't know if you can get out there from the nursery or not. Yeah. Well, it'll be dry by 5 o'clock this evening, so everyone should be able to drive on it by then. Yeah, as long as he's not, you know, there before 5 p.m., he should be fine. Oh, is it looking good or? Oh, good. I got kind of Scott over there, kind of keeping an eye on him for everything, so I should.
Corner!
my jazz upside!
Drop it! 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 Drop suck up the juice with that money.
Oh yeah.
You know, I've got a screen that you can fix that.
Oh, that's okay. I can see.
No, it's like a nice shade.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Your team won 5-1.
Oh, I heard they killed them.
Yeah.
Who were the champions?
Oh, they had.
You get the awards on that too?
Yeah.
Yeah, that'd be great. Should screw up.
Yeah, they were
a lot of them.
Welcome everybody to the 32nd annual Surf Cup. I'd like to congratulate everybody for making it to the final. So please, round of applause.
So on behalf of Surf Cup and Soccer Loco. Okay. Congratulations everybody. Okay, if we can have from CZ Elite, we can have Coach Edgar come on up and give your medals. And if you can want to say something. Sure? Okay.
Susie, for being our manager. Where's Susie? Susie, come here.
Congratulations.
I got my mom too, man.
Good job, guys.
And for the champions, Clarion FC, if Coach Mitchell will come on up and hand out the gold medals and to make a speech if you like.
Hey, congratulations to you guys. First off, I want to congratulate my guys. Thank the parents, team manager Allison. But this is your guys' moment. So, Alan.
I didn't call you up.
Silas. DJ. Johnny. Wyatt. Wyatt.
Hey, can we shake our
heads? Yes. Parker. Wes. JC. Daniel. Teddy.
Teddy.
Louie. Lucas.
Yeah, Lucas.
Thank you. All right, CZ Elite, your captains, and then the rest of you come on up and come get your trophy for the finalists. Congratulations to make it to the finals, boys. It's a very, very good. Best of the best, so. Very good.
I love you.
Marine FC captain. Come on up. Some more trophy for the champions. Thank you very much for coming to Surf Cup this year. We appreciate it. Please be safe on your trip home and hope to see you next year.
We have to go to the team photo.